subterranean system is slower than the inflow of water. But anyway, you know, this is about the time that it's worth harvesting that fruit. Okay, we can still utilize turtles on the island. Turtle from the wild. Today, you know, like I said, for many years now we've been putting them back. So we've lived off the turtle for many years, and so now we have opportunity to put them back. So that's a great thing. Take whatever in the tank. They need the sand to lay the eggs, but at the same time, if they don't get to the sand, their body will reabsorb the eggs, so they don't have to lay. What we have here are turtles that were part of a program. What used to be back in the heyday when the farm was booming, we would bring turtles in from other places, breed them, and then send them back to you. So the farm has been involved heavily in conservation for many, many years. This is a part of a program that, these are the Camp Ridley, by the way. The Camp Ridley, there's three things I can tell you about the Camp Ridley. There's, first of all, they're the smaller of the sea turtles. They are the most aggressive and the most endangered. Aggressive means you don't want to put your fingers in here. And they're endangered. But these turtles you'll find from the Gulf of Mexico going all the way up to Newfoundland. With these is we brought in a lot of these from Mexico, or not a lot of them, but breeders from Mexico. We bred them and we gave the Mexican government over to Harvey Turtle to be released. Today the farm, of course, not capable of doing that financially and so forth. Disappears. Something kind of albino in everything in nature. But
I know now. I'm willing and able. So I throw my cards on your table.
This is a restaurant here, excellent food, and in the back of the restaurant you have a snorkel room. So we can take a walk through this area.
Before I feel the cure for this cancer.
capable of laying 10 times during their laying season. 10 times during the laying season. Each time they can lay 100 eggs, 110 eggs, thereabouts. So they're capable of producing a lot of eggs. The interesting thing about the turtle is that the sex of the turtle is determined by the temperature at which they're hatched. It simply means that if you isolate the eggs using a different temperature, you can have all male or female. In the wild, the eggs are stacked on top of the turtle.